From the South County Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News moving to Exeter now, where a fire tore through a home this afternoon on Lantern Lane. We're told when firefighters arrived on the scene, the house was fully engulfed in flames and firefighters were unable to get inside. No one was hurt.